Australia is the driest inhabited continent in the world. Understanding rainfall patterns and how they are changing is important information for all Australians. Researchers at the Bureau and CSIRO are working to better understand how climate change is affecting Australia's rainfall. Rainfall across Australia is naturally highly variable. It changes from year to year and from decade to decade due to natural cycles in the surrounding oceans. These cycles include El Niño, La Niña, and the Indian Ocean Dipole. Against this backdrop of variability, we can identify long-term trends in Australia's rainfall. At the Bureau, we measure rainfall using thousands of rain gauges across the country. We use these rainfall observations to show national and regional rainfall totals for months, seasons, and years. The way we analyse these rainfall observations is improving all the time. New analysis methods now provide a more accurate national picture of Australian rainfall patterns back as far as the late 1800s. We analyse this rainfall data as well as changes in atmospheric circulation across the southern hemisphere. This shows a complex picture of changes in different parts of the country. There is a clear shift in the seasonality of rainfall in southern Australia. We are seeing significantly reduced rainfall from low pressure systems and from cold fronts during the cooler months of the year. Further north, some of these regions have had more summer rainfall, while in the tropics, there is a pattern of increased rainfall during the wet season. We can identify these changes from Australia's historical climate data. Importantly, we also see similar changes in climate models that include increased atmospheric greenhouse gas concentrations. In fact, these models have long simulated the rainfall declines that we've seen in southern Australia over recent decades. The simulations, which are based on the physics of the oceans and the atmosphere, allow us to understand the past and project the future. In the future, lower rainfall is projected to continue during the cooler months in the southwest and southeast of Australia. Heavy rainfall events are projected to become more intense, including in regions where average rainfall is expected to decline. Such shifts have profound impacts on the water balance in many parts of Australia. Science from the Bureau and CSIRO is enabling the community to prepare for a changing climate.